are really developing to become more and more high-tech in our breweries. And our first priority is to keep our people safe. Yeah, there we think with robotics we can provide a good solution, and that means it has to be reliable. It should not introduce additional workload, it should really solve problems for people. At the same time, it should also keep up with our high-speed operations.
So this is an environment where everything is constantly changing. So we need the robot to have a quick, immediate reaction. And this is possible by having a vision and control like we as humans have, so that we can react in real time to this changing work environment.
For example, if the delay is 1 second, and the bottle's over here, and you try to pick it up, the bottle will be after 1 second already over here, and the robot still thinks it's here. So if I would be the robot that we built for the fallen bottle picker, I would keep on looking at the surrounding. So if the object, it moves, I can cope with it, because I'm keeping looking at the object.
The community that's here, we like difficult problems and we like to solve them. But it's also sometimes complex to collaborate and work together.
We are removing safety hazards in the day-by-day jobs from the operators, but the next step will be to have a solution, a robotic solution, which is plug and play, flexible, easily to integrate in a brewery.
I really like that we actually in the end help operators with their daily tasks with really cool technology.